Hello children, how are you? Hope all of you are well and fit. Children, we have gone through the chapter Holy Flesh. You all must have enjoyed also reading this chapter because it is talking about different types of activities that you do in Holi, Festival of Colors, right? Now today, in this class, we will do an activity. What activity? We will fill missing letters in a blank. Now, how you will do it? Now, see, teacher has drawn some pictures. Seeing this picture, we will write the missing letter. So, without wasting time, we will start doing it. Yes. Now, the first one is, you can see a bucket full of balloons. Which type of balloon? We are talking about chapter Holi. Water balloon, in that water colors are filled, that is colored water are filled in this balloons. Now, so these are water balloon. Spelling is also the same. We will complete it. W is already written. Spelling of water, W-A-T-E-R, water. And spelling of balloon, B-A L-L-O-O-N-S, balloons, water balloons. Now, shifting to next picture, what you can see? You can see one, yes, water gun, that is pichkari. Aap usko pichkari bhi bolte hain, hai ki nahi? Aur sabke paas alag alag tarike ki pichkari hogi, kisi ke paas dinosaur wali hogi. गन जैसी होगी, किसी पास फ्लावर टाइप होगी, किसी पास मिकी माउस की होगी, राइट? सो एवरीवन मस्ट बी हैविंग डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ वाटर गन. सो आई हैव ड्रॉन अ सिंपल वाटर गन. दिस इज वाटर गन एंड वी राइट द स्पेलिंग. वी स्टार्ट डब्ल्यू ए टी ई आर वाटर एंड स्पेलिंग ऑफ गन जी यू एन वाटर गन. Next, we have some packets here. Packets of what? Packets of colors. So, we will write the spelling color packets. So, we will write C. What is the spelling of color? C O L O U color. Now, packet B A water balloons, water gun, color packets. Now, will you see two, three pictures more. Now, children, our next picture is, you can see a frog, but is it neat? No, it is dirty. So, we can see here a dirty cloth. Now, dirty cloth, we will write spelling dirty, D-I-R-T-Y, dirty cloth. C-L-O-T-H, cloth, dirty cloth. Now another picture you can see, some sweets are there. Yes, on every festival or every celebration, we eat different types of sweets. Some sweets dish are given here. We'll write spelling of sweet. S-W-E-E-T-S. Sweets. Next picture, what you can see? A bowl full of gulab. So there are different holy play with different types of colors. So here a bowl full of gulab. We will write here G U L A A L gulab. So children, we saw how many pictures? First we saw water balloon, next we saw water gun, then we had color packets, then dirty clothes, sweets and gulab. These all resemble which festival? They resemble Holi festival. So these are the things in Holi we utilize or we use or you see. Now the spelling is given here. Pictures are just to support your spelling so that you are able to answer the missing letters. This way you will learn many more spellings. Children, you try at home also, and please learn the spellings. Thank you.